Welcome to LTV's tribute to Hector. We are all suffering this tragic loss of Troy's greatest warrior. Today we come together as a nation to remember and honor our beloved Hector, tamer of horses. May he rest in peace. Coming up, we have the coverage of the most memorable and honorable actions of the great and pious Hector of Troy. We have live speeches and words from those closest to our beloved prince.
The pain of facing the killer of my son was unbearable. Yet I went to Achilles and did what I must to receive the body of my son for a proper burial. We all love Hector dearly. He was loved by not only his family, but of all of Troy. From the very beginning, I knew Hector would grow up to be a great leader and an honorable prince. I am as proud as a father could ever be of his son. He was loved and respected all over the world. He was the greatest warrior of Troy, and throughout his life, he was admired by friend and foe alike. For his strength, courage, and devotion to his people of Troy. Hector alone was the greatest and most pious of all Trojans.
My brother Hector was always my role model, and he still is. His unyielding courage and selfless concern will continue to live on in those who are closest to him. It is our hope that one day, the Syanax will know how great his father was, what a truly virtuous and honorable man he was. I know that his son will grow up to be as great as him, and that Hector will proudly be guiding him.
Hector was my entire family, and all that I held dear in life. I am now abandoned and alone without the love of my Hector. He was our greatest protector, and no one in all of Troy shall replace him. He was my beloved husband, and I dearly cared for him. What will our son do without him?
May they one day say the Syanax, how much greater is he than his father?
He was loved and respected by all, and we shall all remember him as our greatest prince.
We'll be right back with more coverage of Hector's death after a quick message from our sponsors.
Oh, come on, man. What button am I pressing? You can't even win in this game. Have you been like so bored out of your mind that you just want like chicks around you and you just want some sweet Greek tail? I know that always happens to me.
Now I have Spear Deodorus, and I get more action than Zeus.
Yo, VIP! Welcome back to LTV's coverage of Hector's death. Now we'll hear more from Hector's family members.
The loss of Hector is a great loss to everyone, especially our army. Ever since we were children, we all knew Hector stood out. He had something special. Hector always fought with such admirable skill and honor that won him the respect of friends and enemies alike. He had much success in his life, but he died too young and had no fault of his own. He had so much left to do in his life, so much more to bring to Troy. And I, like all other honorable Trojans, always have and will continue to try to be as good of a fighter as Hector. But no one can ever match the distinctive talent of the Prince of Troy.
My son was the best of the Trojans. There was none better than the great Hector. This is the greatest loss our people have faced. Hector was dearest to my heart and to the hearts of all of us. He must remain within our hearts, for without him, there may be no victory.
There you have it, Trojans. What a sad and tragic day for our country. Excuse me, there's something in my eye. We will all miss our prince dearly as we ask ourselves these questions. Why Hector? What is now the fate of Troy without our beloved prince to guide us? What will be the outcome of the war? And how will we make it through this without Hector? Goodbye for now, LTV watchers. And remember Hector for these next 9 days of mourning. Welcome to LTV.
Start it over.
There was none better than this. Come on!
In selfless concern, will continue to live on in those who were closest to him. My brother Hector was always my most.
My son was the best.
Action.
The pain of the... Yet I went to Achilles and did what I must. For a proper burial. That was so good. I looked like I was... He was the greatest warrior of Troy.
Say that line again.
Now we'll hear from more... Now we'll hear more from families. Welcome.
I said it was the last take. Keep going. Go right now.
Welcome back.
No, start over.
I did start over.
Start, just do it, Allison.
The pain of facing the killer of my son was unbearable. One more. Oh, I can do it.